just want a hug?
No.
Yeah.
21, all you Facebookers and YouTube viewers, I'm here to give my little short review on this year's Halloween Horns 21. That was tonight. I went on October 2nd, 2011, which is not today's date, but that's the date that I went. It is about 1:17 in the morning right now. That was the park end map from the event that I got. Event was from 6:30 p.m. to midnight. This is the back of this year's Houses t-shirt. My favorite Houses was Nevermore because it was crazy. The Thing, which was really good. Nightingale is pretty scary. Forsaken, not too much scary. Saws and Steam had a lot of scares in that. H.R. Blood and Guts, just really funny. In Between was kind of in between, okay. Winter's Night in Amazing Detail on the front of the t-shirt, which says, "The House Always Wins." It was a great event. Def Drums gave something new to the event. The Bill and Ted Show was more funny and more entertaining than it was last year. Can't see what Universal gives us for Halloween Horns 22. And look for tons of other videos and over hour footage from the event itself. Alright? Thanks. It was a really good event. Thanks, Universal.